You must stay left to stay on Bake Parkway, otherwise you just kind of drive into some buildings.
Slide left to stay on Bake Parkway.
No, again, if you don't go left, you're just going to run into some buildings. See?
Continue on Bake Parkway for 3/4 of a mile.
Of course.
Boys, my experience really made up for it.